special weather statement. Hydrologic Outlook National Weather Service, Pendleton, or 11:00 a.m. Pacific Standard Time, Thursday, December 17, 2020. Rain and snowmelt runoff will cause rises on rivers and streams along the Cascades in the mountains of northeast Oregon and southeast Washington this weekend. Several weather systems will move through the Pacific Northwest this weekend, with periods of moderate to heavy rain Saturday and Sunday. Highest rainfall amounts will be over the Washington Cascades, with 2 to 4 inches likely through Sunday morning, and another 1 to 2 inches Sunday into Monday. Rainfall amounts of 1/2 to 1 inch can be expected over the northern Blue Mountains and Willamette County Saturday through Monday. Snow levels will be rising to around 7,000 feet by Saturday night and then remain between 5,000 to 6,000 feet through Sunday before decreasing to around 5,000 feet on Monday. The combination of rain and snowmelt will increase flows on the rivers, creeks, and streams along the east slopes of the Washington Cascades, with the strongest rises expected late Saturday and Sunday. Rivers and creeks in northeast Oregon and southeast Washington may have sharp rises this weekend, but not significant. At this time, no widespread flooding is expected on the large rivers, but minor flood impact may be seen in the headwaters of the Yakima River northwest of Clean Elum. If you live along a creek, stream, or river, be aware of the changing conditions and continue to monitor weather and stream flow forecasts.